We have Gavaliar Katrina. Before I introduce her, I would like to call her evaluator, Gavaliar Vidya, to read her objective.
Thanks for reducing my page. I'm very proud of the target speaker, Katrina. So the objective of today's project is select an appropriate outline which allows listeners to easily follow and understand your speech. Make the message clear with supporting materials directly contributing to that message. Use appropriate transitions when moving from one idea to another. Create a strong opening and conclusion. Timer, please note the timing is 5 to 7 minutes. Thank you.
Please join me to welcome Gavaliar Katrina. Gavaliar Katrina, dare to dream. Dare to dream, Gavaliar Katrina.
Good afternoon to the pride of syllabus and masasas. Good afternoon. So, as a little girl of 11, my heart is full of dreams to conquer this beautiful world. Every day, every moment presents before me with enormous opportunities to dream and to believe. I dream of becoming a scientist, an author, a doctor, or a musician. So a famous quote goes, if you are always trying to be normal, you'll never know how amazing you can be. This makes dream fun, the search to unveil the truth of what I'm made up of. It mostly be by looking at those great personalities, we children have the desire to dream big. Now, do dreams have any limits? No, dreams have no limits. They can be endless. Do you all know about the Wright brothers? They had a crazy dream. They wanted to fly like a bird. And what did they end up with? A flying machine. Back in 1800s, getting humans to fly was a fool's dream. And people who tried it were crazy. It was deemed impossible. But the brothers accomplished and persisted the impossible. And they end up with an aeroplane. So, a famous quote goes, if you're always trying to be normal, you'll never know how amazing you can be. In 1957, a 10-year-old boy in California set up a goal. At that time, Jim Brown was the greatest football player. This tall, skinny boy wanted to get his autograph. In order to get his autograph, he had to overcome some obstacles. This boy grew in a slum where he never got enough food to eat. So malnutrition took its toll and a disease called rickets forced him to wear steel skins in order to support skinny, bowed-out legs. This boy did not have enough money to buy a ticket to get into the game. So he patiently waited near the locker room until the game got ended and Jim Brown left the field. Then after Jim Brown left the field, he politely asked Mr. Brown whether he could give his autograph. So while Mr. Brown was signing, this boy said, Mr. Brown, I have your picture on my wall. I know you hold all the rushing records. You're my idol. Mr. Brown smiled and began to leave. But the boy wasn't yet finished. He proclaimed, Mr. Brown, one day I'll break all the rushing records you hold. Then O.J. Simpson went on breaking all but three of the rushing records held by Jim Brown until injuries shortened his football career. A famous quote goes by Paulo Coelho, if you want to achieve something, the whole world conspires in helping you to achieve it. A dream is a wish your heart makes, a longing. Then this is my favorite song from Cinderella. A dream is a wish your heart makes.